Pixel Spit
presents Retriangle Ale.
REVEIL. Not to be confused with Resident Evil Village.
I didn't confuse it with that. Look at this little puppet house.
Yeah, it makes me want to myself.
All right, let's get started.
Yeah. Okay, so as I can see, we are
in some trouble. That's for sure. Yeah, I can tell.
House of Terror. It froze.
We're off to a great start. So you can only take 2 steps in the demo, but we do appreciate you guys joining us. Nice. It's like this walkway goes on forever.
And there's the magical fairy crystal up at the top.
That's not a crystal.
Wings.
That's a magical fairy, idiot.
Sorry.
The crystal is in the meth.
Oh. Steps are... See, I told you, the magical crystal fairy. We just died.
That was just a fairy, dude.
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Oh,
what? We're on a ride.
Disneyland?
Oh. Dude, this looks like the Triangle Veil. Whoa. This has got to be the most impressive roller coaster of all time. Ah! Oh. Oh my gosh, eyeballs. Oh. Spooky shadow, guys.
Man, Disneyland's got
experience.
Nothing on this place.
Experience. This place only has the one ride, but Disneyland has nothing on it.
See?
Now, that is the puppet house right there. It appears as though...
Got that bass boost.
We're not going to be able to finish this ride. Wow. That was a good level.
Okay, what the freak's happening?
Another horror game where we're waking up in bed and being like, oh, man.
Oh, man.
I just had the craziest dream about the circus of hell.
And let me go get some Ivy
That
Pro.
Reoccurring dream.
Oh.
Wow, what a strange dream.
I agree.
Walter. Stupid slut.
I need to get this headache under control.
I don't think Walter has a wife.
That's why he's a slut.
Because he doesn't have
pillows.
Anyone. Oh, he gets dirty and filthy with them pillows?
That's right. Get out of bed. One or two tab up the mouth and two up the butt.
Then two up the butt. That's the only way to get the best reaction.
Okay.
Martha and Dory are still up.
Oh, see, so he's a slut. He's got two. Yeah, anyways.
He's got two what? I'm pretty sure one of those daughter. You want to finish that sentence?
No. Oh.
When you just wake up needing water and you're like, I haven't touched the music box in a long time.
Wait.
What?
It's accurate. Never mind.
Only off by 22 minutes, but otherwise accurate. Is that a urinal right there? This way.
This was part of the old music box.
Oh,
maybe it should go in the music box then. I bet it goes in the dancing spot, and then we twist thine key. Boy. See, you know you're in trouble when you wake up from a very ominous, horrific dream, and then you start doing horror game
key
tasks.
Why was it in here?
Well, why do you need a key to get out of your bedroom? Okay, Martha, Dory. Finding Dory, where are you?
Dory?
I think they're going to be fine.
An earthquake?
Nothing moved. It sounded like demons, and you said it was an earthquake? Martha? Dory?
Are you
Is
here?
It you?
Yo, this looks a lot player? Like
that one game that never came out.
Yeah,
I agree. That sounds like we were making a joke. All right. Also, y'all got the pretty good carnival budget if your house is looking this good. I thought it was like a one room kind of thing. Yeah, we're gonna stop.
Man, I think I had like a good beat.
He's clearly
Let's
having a horrific again. Experience. He's like. Oh. Yeah.
Oh, Clark, sexy beast.
Oh, okay. I think you added an L on that.
Martha left her blanket here. She doesn't go anywhere without it.
Oh, she goes to work. She's like, hi, everyone. Like, you and your stupid blanket.
Martha really likes them.
Nice tool.
We have different tastes.
That's good for Martha. Dude, seriously, the carnival budget. Like, you guys are making bank off the carnival.
Oh.
That might have been an earthquake.
That dryer fixed.
Yeah, man.
So you've done a load of washing or chucked them in the dryer and you realize you've left a bunch of tissues in the pocket of your shorts.
What? She's not in her bedroom?
Take a poop on her bed.
No, it's not. She's not here, dude. Remember? Oh, she came. She crossed out dead.
Steal my daughter's money.
Freaking, what the heck? What's going on here? Go back to that picture. So we did cross out dad, but then we do got Dory in the top left. Dory went bald and also demon.
Is it Dory with bald?
Yeah, Dory went bald in the top left corner of that picture.
Dory loves these.
So all right, cool.
Search for the key.
Okay, why are you trying to find your daughter, but you have the time to play with her games?
I'm fond of it.
Okay, the ball's going to come out, and then we're going to take the ball and go put it in the other machine. I bet that machine spits out the freaking key for the freaking book and the freaking... Okay.
Lisa's sack.
Who has Lisa's sack? I mean, hopefully Lisa? Lisa can have a sack if she wants.
That's very true.
Oh. The circus saw quite a lot of America.
That's so good for the circus, dude. Can we get out of this room? Wait, I know exactly what to do.
What?
I think. Pull it up again. Let them fall. And then pull it again.
Oh. This should work.
Boom, baby.
Oh my gosh.
Like, where do you typically watch balls fall, though? Okay, marbles, though, right? Yeah. Let's do this thing. Marble.
Favorite color.
White?
Yeah, baby.
Let's tip it.
Tip this bad. This is, like, so much harder in a game.
You're much harder in a game.
Thanks, dude. Freaking turned on right now. All
this right. is probably okay, the easiest thing I've ever done.
Woo!
A bunch of plastic teeth.
Why would she have those in there? Clown, come here. Get some teeth, dude. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, beep, beep, boop, 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 beep, boop, boop, boop. Dentist. Close his mouth. Idiot. Boop, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, boop. Nice. Nice. Ah. Oh.
Oh?
Giraffe is a key.
Of course.
Giraffe key.
Well, that giraffe is looking all kinds of messed up.
With some grass,
and then mommy drove up in her red car.
The car drove itself home. There was no one in it, but it sure did do that. But then the aminals followed. This was in March, by the way.
Wow.
Oh, sheesh.
And then I ripped the page. Ah! How fast I turned.
Aggressively turning pages.
Then I was a mouse and it lost its head.
I did it.
And then it turned into dirt. And then
I got mad
because of some dirt.
She's like, you frick, I got dirt in my house.
And then I went back to the circus, and then cut my nuts off.
Lisa's sack. Mickey Mouse, but
really
evil.
Really bloody. And then I went and tipped over my house on accident.
Yeah, just by accident. And then I got real cute. I got real cute, like the end.
Oh.
This is nice. We did it. Looks like we've reached heaven, everyone, so that's probably
what
the end of the game.
Going? This can't be.
Why
this
not?
This is right by the lake near the circus.
Oh, no, it can be.
Oh my gosh, Dory? It's her.
You is think it's you? A dream, but
Dory?
Then you're like, can't be?
Dory and I come out here all the time.
Nice, dude. No complaints.
Daddy, I found a really, really big fly.
Good for you, Dory.
It's almost the size of a dragon.
That's called a dragonfly.
Gosh. Oh, don't be a silly guy, Walter. You'll scare the daughter we have.
What are you doing out here?
Ew.
Dory, that was kind of...
Hi, Dory. You stupid child. Okay. What? Bye-bye, Dory.
Feels like ages since I've been here.
Was that a teddy bear on the ground?
Like yesterday.
Why was that one like a thought? Well, he's been speaking out loud.
Thoughts down there.
The same time.
Oh, never catch me.
You're right. I'm not coming after you.
I need a token to get out.
Yeah. More keys for the horror game. Open the cash register. Nice. I think
this should be enough for a few rounds.
You're right. I think that's kind of a lot.
Doesn't seem to be powered.
That sucks.
Well, shouldn't it be powered by magic? It kind of sounds like it might be a ripoff. I don't know, dude.
Sometimes Dory tries to catch up on some homework, but...
What does she need school for? She got the circus.
Martha prepares here for the show.
Holy cord.
Box. Oh, the fuse
Sheesh,
box.
Now,
let's see if we can turn the power on.
All right. Nice.
Got it.
I'm good at my job.
I am Sohan.
That sucks.
I can see your vision.
Time to race.
Let's get this on the first try.
All right. This is necessary.
I have no idea what we're doing here.
Watch out.
Not quite.
You really suck. Okay, how did you screw that up?
I need all the points. I'm addicted to points. I'm addicted to points at this point.
At this point, I get it.
You know, now there's no pressure. It's hard. I got that fun-ass coin thing. Freaking heck.
Why is that?
Gosh.
Hi, sweetie.
How did my daughter get in there?
Seems stuck.
Oh my gosh, what is the point of this?
The turnstile should move now.
Oh, good. I ain't about doing carnival maintenance in a game. Are you kidding me?
All right, baby.
I bet nothing extraordinary happens in here, and I bet it's not paranormal in the slightest. Okay, that was fun. This is frightening house.
That's scary.
I too enjoy frightening hallway.
Okay, that actually got me. A little bit.
I'm good. Oh, we're gonna speed.
Dory, stupid.
Dory, stupid daughter. Come here. Come here, baby. Come on. Come on.
I hate these.
Oh, yeah. Is it actually gonna make me dizzy?
Bit. It's weirder being in person, so
yeah.
For you guys that are actually here watching our video.
It's not weird for you at all. My chills are on nerve right now. Do you know what I'm saying?
Chills
are,
oh my gosh.
What Dory, I'm serious, that's enough.
Thank you. Thank you for finally freaking telling her to freaking knock off.
Where did she go?
I don't know. She might have gone through like that thing right here. Yeah.
Wait, where did I go?
Exactly. Right, Walter, dude. Let's go to the chest floor.
Okay, wait. Were we in here before?
Yeah, of course we were.
Okay. I'm actually.
Knight to E5. Oh, nice.
What the heck? All right, that was actually pretty cool.
I think this funhouse might actually be kind of not
fun.
No, just, yeah. Oh.
Please wait, Dory.
Oh, come on, Dory. Come on. Come on back to daddy.
Train?
What?
Dory's train. Oh, I don't remember putting a motor in you.
Oh, okay. Well.
Hello? Lead the way, my friend.
Lead Thomas. Actually, what's Tiny Thomas called?
Oh.
Timmis.
Fine. I'll play along. Where are we going next?
Want to take me to the pits of hell.
He's like, how did you know I was taking you there? How did you know?
Excellent toy for kids.
Excellent toy for kids. Lead you to the door.
Oh, I made it to Japan? And I was about to say, this is a massive funhouse.
So familiar.
Oh, gets to the pole. Why does it seem so familiar?
Strip pole. All
right, I guess I could do a dance or two.
Oh, wow. See, I told you Thomas was taking us to the pits of hell.
Oh, yeah, we knew that was always a great toy for children. It seems to be a little bit hellish in the pits of hell. Oh,
I don't like that.
Cultus, good to see you.
They're moving!
You guys are off at 9, you know, right?
Oh!
Cultus! Good to see ya. Dory, turn the lights, baby. I shall continue to be a really overly patient father.
Well, that was REVEIL by
Pixel. Directed by Pixel. You know, remember when we took pills? Yo. Oh.
What the? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we hope that you have enjoyed our time together, because I know I sure have.
I have as well.
You dirty people.
What the heck?
We hope you've all enjoyed this video. Just freaking subscribe.
Just freaking do it. Yeah. Hey, we are
peace out, my friends.
The button.
Yep. And as always,
we will catch you guys on Pixel 2.